Jim Henson's work, like Storyteller and The Dark Crystal and Labyrinth, were real big influences on me when I was a kid. And I wanted to create a kind of sci-fi adventure series that that did the best of both kinds of things. It had all the kind of science fiction and adventure and detail that Thunderbirds had, but at the same time had all the kind of the warmth and the characters and the storytelling that Henson's work had. So Brats is kind of a hybrid of that.